At South Bend, the Fighting Irish of Notre Dame open their 80th season by facing Purdue. In the first period, scoring action is quick and unexpected. It's Notre Dame's Bob Blyer carrying. He fumbles, and Leroy Keyes grabs it and goes 94 yards for the game's first touchdown. Immediately following, Purdue kicks to the Irish. Halfback Nick Eddy gathers it in and goes straight down the middle behind a group of blockers resembling the old flying wedge. It's a brilliant 96-yard scoring run which puts Notre Dame back in the game, setting up a 7-all deadlock. Second quarter, and Notre Dame unveils its passing game. Sophomore Terry Hanratty throws to Jim Seymour, who outraces the Purdue secondary to score. Irish 14, Purdue 7. The fourth period opens with another Hanratty to Seymour touchdown pass covering 39 yards. The TD twins do it again. Purdue star passer Bob Greasy strikes back, firing a 25-yarder to halfback Jim Finley. Terry Williams dives into the end zone from the one. Notre Dame 20, Purdue 14. Deep in Purdue territory, Greasy is hit hard. The ball pops loose, and Harry Alexander recovers for Notre Dame. Two plays later, 18-year-old Hanratty hits 19-year-old Seymour for another one. Final score, Notre Dame 26, Purdue 14, and a great debut for the Irish.